All right, good afternoon. Or whenever you are watching this. Welcome back to Parasite Eve. We're on day four, the start. Let's do this. Conception. People, come on, Daniel, you're in charge now. Yeah, well, I'm not used to this sort of thing. I'm doing great, boss. But why did Eve decide to attack the precinct? To get rid of us? Maybe the Japanese guy knows something about it. You're right. Where'd he go anyway? I bet he's snooping around a criminal ID lab on the third floor. I'll be fine. Besides, I promised Nix at the hospital that I'd settle scores with Eve. We'll start fixing up the office. Maybe. Okay. Thirty-nine, 55, 11. Enough. Key. With auto hosts. Thanks, legs. I have no idea which room that is, actually. not this one. Thought you'd be here. How did you guess? This kind of place makes me think more clearly. Whew, it's warm. Hey, Maeda, why did Eve attack the precinct? What I want to know is why Eve didn't show herself this time. I felt her presence here, but as soon as we arrived, she was gone. Could be a distraction. Distraction? What for? Is there a sperm bank or a hospital that conducts artificial insemination nearby? Sperm bank? Well, I don't think Eve's body will last much longer. Right now, the mitochondria are just parasites in her body. So she's trying to create his ultimate being, like she did in Japan? I'm afraid so. So if we can stop her from getting there, she'll die eventually. I think a doctor at St. Francis Hospital specializes in artificial insemination. Let's go, Maeda. Hey, what about me? You're captain for now, remember? You gotta look after the precinct. Oh, alright, here, take this then. Yay, ammo. What's wrong? You're awfully quiet. I wonder why Daniel didn't come with us. He said he's gonna get the dirt on Clomp. He also wants to be with Ben. Oh, yes, of course. Maeda? Yes? Creature that was born in Japan, what happened to it? It died, along with the scientist that was its father. How did a monster like that die? It was a rebellion. The mitochondria passed from the father didn't connect with the ones passed from Eve. It began to deteriorate and the father held on to dissolving flesh and they died. Even though it's a monster, I guess it's still your child. Here it is. This hospital. It's hot. It looks like Eve is in there. You wait here. Yeah. Take this. Another one? It's a belt to keep away bad spirits. Just hold on to this, okay? Thank you, I'll keep it. I don't know what all these items are, but he just keeps giving them. Tool. No. Yes. Maya, or was it just my reflection? And it knew. Door locked, of course. Also locked. Need a green card key. Going down? Oh no, the elevator cables. Night night, don't let the bed bugs bite. The power. Eve's trying to trap me down here. She's got the main power line. Oh great, one elevator is broken and without power the other one is useless. Door locked. Everything is locked here. Hope you enjoy your stay. Oh, come on. Is that a door? Yes. What the hell are these? Captain Duck with the auto host. Oh, and a grenade launcher, cool. Maya, wait, it's me. Why are you dressed in those clothes? You must be cold. Yeah, that's definitely the main concern here. Oh no. medicine and ammo, yes. Hey, Emily. What's up? How are you doing? Defense plus one. That's another room. I thought that was a cupboard or something. Autopsy key? Okay. Medicine. Safe. Ow. Safe. I'm way too warm. That's pretty much it. I'm not tired, which is good. Blue card key. Door locked. Hope you had fun at retro thingy. I don't know the name. Door unlocked. Okay. Yeah, it's just like the entire week. It's gonna be 29. Not really looking forward to that. Why am I shooting? Whoop. Not a fan of the grenade launcher. Nothing special. Played some games, that's all, really. And watched some cartoons and series. Duel. Yes, that's it. Thank you, BearB22, for the follow. Thank you very much. Welcome to the stream. Could be BearBuy as well. I see. Yeah, I've been playing Yoshi's Woolly World, like, on my own, not on stream. I'm at level 4, 5, 6, something? Aha, blue key card. And I'll be playing this on stream. Fuse 2. Yeah, game is great. It's very chill. But there are some levels that are really hard though. But it's always fun to finish those. Wait, why is it? Oh my god, I'm trapped here. First time. I played the second one, but I never finished it. Really good game. I'm really enjoying it. Maya, wait, don't leave me alone. New machine gun. Never tried it yourself. It's fun. It's a lot of menuing, though. But it is an RPG, so kind of makes sense, I guess. Tool! No, don't drop. Oh, what the hell is that thing? don't like that. That was not what I was trying to shoot, but... Okay. Aha! Got him. Oh shit, I have to kill this thing. What a weird enemy. Fuse 3. Medicine 2, okay. I guess this is the fuse box. Oh no, the main circuit breaker is torn apart and some fuses are missing. Good thing I got fuses. Let's hope it's just three of them that I need. Hooray! Let there be light. Oh, this is an elevator. Uh-oh. Really? Get wrecked. What? It's not that. Oh, get wrecked. I don't want QRP. Is this like the other way that I came from, or? Yes, it is. You know, she could literally do the same thing again, like make this elevator drop and then you would be stuck down there. And it doesn't make sense, but... Oh no, now there's two! Maya and me. I feel like I missed something, because this other door was locked as... Oh, now it's open. Oh, now there's enemies here. Four! Come on, dudes. And I shot another one. Ow. Damn it. One down for it. Will you stop hitting me? level up. Parasite powers have evolved haste. Ooh. Haste is good. Oh. Good old root beer, which is already lukewarm because it's way too hot. Okay, Emily, thanks for stopping by. I guess we'll be streaming tonight. I'll see you there probably. Soon. Oh, that she did that on her own. I don't know about YouTube, but I'm getting out of here. Okay, bye. Mrs. Nussbaum, what about your medication? It's no use to me if I'm dead. That's a good reason. Are you okay? Yes, thank you. However, a nurse is trapped in the other room. Could you help her out? Yes. I can. But I'm gonna use medicine first. I'm gonna look around to see if anyone needs medical attention. I do! I could do. Oh, hello. PE defense by 2. Yes, please. Whoops, I kinda still wanted to check that room. It's okay. Nothing. Walk into me. Ah, forgot that it was gonna die. Dead. That's a lot of stuff. This room, I've seen it before. Yeah, that's the one from the flashbacks. Getting hot. I know I've been here before, but why? What am I doing here? I thought I was done for, thanks. Glad to help, but you could help me even more by telling me where the door next to the elevators lead. To the storage areas of the hospital. That's where we keep oxygen tanks and our main supply of liquid nitrogen. What do you use liquid nitrogen for? I don't know. Here. Take this green card key and find out yourself. I'm not staying to see what happens next. Nice redhead nurse. Aw, yeah. Green card key. Thank you. Everyone's either dead or evacuated. I think I'll choose the latter. Bye. Item very durable. Oh, that's the wrong guy. Too many medicines. No, did I do a new slot? That's dumb. I just wanted this one. Wasting slots on a PS1 memory card is never good. Can you tell me why the hospital uses liquid nitrogen? Well, for many different things. We can use it to freeze up warts and such, but its main use is for research. Keeps the sperm bank from spoiling. Sperm bank? Oh my god, how do I turn it off? Some dialogues in this game are really weird. Well, there is a valve that you can turn off in a storage area. Why? Sorry, don't have time to explain. Gotta destroy the sperm. By the way, which floor is the research lab located on? The 13th? Thank you. I'm gonna look around to see if anyone needs medical attention. I don't know why you said that. Seems this key is no longer useful. This area is a lot easier than the previous one. Well, day, I mean, not area. Whoosh. I don't have any tools. Okay. Maybe I can fuse them later to get that bonus? Like literally everything that was there? Okay. Let's go to the 13th floor. Of course it's on the 13th floor. To stop Eve before more people die. Sure do. Hey, Darkonus. All the mitochondria in the world. Yet. Locked. What's the point of that? Hey, oatmeal. Thank you for the bits. And for the nice job. Also, I don't know where to go now. Because I don't have a key. Obvious, I guess. What is this? Oh, that opens the door. Cool. It was so obvious I didn't even see it the first time. Can you get out of the way, please, so I can shoot this thing? Thank you. Ow! That hurt. CR evades. Is that a door? No, that's not a door. It's just something on the wall. That is a door, though. That is an elevator. I feel like the safe rooms shouldn't have enemies, but... That's the wrong thing. God damn it. Aimed at the wrong thing again. There we go. Ow. Level up. What is this? Junk? The HLA list. Ben's and Lorraine's names are on here too. The same list that was on Dr. Clamp's computer. What is he trying to do? These are the patient records. Mariko Bria. It's my mother's record. December 20, 1977, taken in with Maya Bray after an accident, pronounced dead after cardiac arrest. Maya Bray had a daughter. The next page is missing. It's somewhere else. Why did I pick up junk, by the way? Melissa Pierce. It's got to be that Melissa. December 23, 1977, emergency hospitalization operation successful. After 6 months of hospitalization release, needs medication from hospital. Melissa and Maya were brought into the hospital on the same day and operated on... No, it can be. What is this? Elevator key. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that again. Whoops. Didn't read that. Oh, come on. Artificial sperm development staff Hans. Hans Klomp? Dr. Klomp? Oh, shit. Why did I pick up junk? Discard. Yes. Pure ammo, I don't need that. I have way too much medicine. Hey, PLD. Ooh, ammo. What's up? Oh, it's so warm. So damn warm. Is that a boat? Yep. Fighter jets prepare to launch. Head toward Central Park. Remember, no unnecessary attacks. Target the enemy in the air and be alert. Manhattan's practically deserted. Why don't they just... Warmer? No, it's gonna be the same all week. 29 the entire week. But in the weekend, 22. Oh, that's good. No, Lynch, we haven't received orders from the president to attack yet. At this point, we need to look for the missing people from the park and warn the city. But yeah, 4 days of 29 is... no fun. No fun at all. What are you up to, PLE? Boss fight, I assume? Trying to breed and survive, yeah. Okay, this is... I can't move, so that's a problem. Still can't move. Oh, there we go. Oh my god! Jesus. not really doing much, is it? This is like the lamest freaking boss I've ever seen. I got him. Nope, I don't got him. He just moved. Oh, this is a cutscene. I was like, what the hell is happening? Heal tree! Yay! Oh, there's Eve again. So, you found this place. You're going to use the sperm to give birth to the ultimate being. this game. You're a bright one. The first rebellion took place some years ago on a far-off eastern island. There, my sister committed a fatal error. I'm higher in the evolution chain than my sister. I will never commit the same mistake. You're not my... Finally caught on, huh? No! You feeble organisms depend on machines to do all the work. Stop! Oops. You've just witnessed the limitations of humans. Please, no more! What if I don't want to? It's a shame we couldn't understand each other. The jet! It's going to crash into the roof. I've got to get out of here. Well, I'm not sure where to go, actually, so that's a problem. Just a cutscene. Nope, it was not. I did not know where to get. Now I have to do that stupid boss again? That's great. That's fantastic. That was so dumb. And you cannot skip scenes in this game. That is a very lame death, by the way. Like, especially because you have to do the boss again. It's kind of dumb. Just walked into it like an idiot. This is going a lot better. Oops. Did you finish Little Nightmares yet, PLE? I still have no idea where to go, by the way, so I should have looked it up, actually. So I'm gonna die here again. Just blame the sperm. There we go. A lot of ways you can die here, apparently. Over here, Maida. Yeah. We don't have any time. Eve got away with a sperm sample. Yeah. All right. Thank you for saving me, Daniel. You can study all you want, but you gotta brush up on other things too, man. No girl's gonna want to be with you if you're gonna be like that. What? Please, I... Daniel, is everything okay back at the station? That's the thing. I found out several things about Klomp, but... in the past, the doctor from that hospital was fired for giving out a patient list. A list? You mean like the one with the HLA listing? And these guys have access to just about everything. I've got other info too. This is what I heard from Warner, who was onto Melissa. She was seen going into the museum late at night on several occasions. Eve? She was going into the museum? We need to go there. We must get there before the being is born. Calm down. We're there, buddy. Dot dot dot. Maya. Wait, why am I here again? Weren't we going to the museum? I heard that the captain saved Ben's life. She was his partner when he was a rookie. Might have been hard for her to shoot her. Oh wow. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. I don't know what these other two things do, but I'm just gonna keep them. No, just ammo. Okay, I'm not sure what we're doing at the police station, but thought we're going to the museum. Which I will do, but I'm gonna go grab a drink because this is already empty. Just gonna go grab a bottle of water. I'll be right back. Everything is tangled. Alright. Maybe I don't have to be here. Nope. Can't get in. Huh. Now I'm confused. Sweating like crazy. Ah, there we go. Detective Warner has some new information. Some time ago, a doctor at the hospital was fired for selling off patient records. And Melissa was seen going into the museum late at night several times. Clem, that bastard. I knew he was a part of this. We'll split up here and search the entire city. Even Clem must be meeting soon. We must hurry. It'll be too late once the ultimate being is born. I'll go snoop around some more for any info. Brought to you a walkie-talkie so we can keep in touch. Okay. I'm counting on you too, Mr. Scientist. We'll all split up and look for Eve. You find any trace where you call for backup. Weren't you going to stay here, Daniel? Push papers all day? You're kidding me. What will we do? Let us know if anything comes up. Okay, I got it. Okay. Ah. Day 5, evolution. Chinatown, that's new. No cutscene, though. Well, there are definitely enemies here. Thank you. Those are no doors, huh? There's an item box. I saw you. Great launcher. Defense plus one, okay. I will save my progress. Item boxes are kind of hard to see. Shit, dude. I think I'm just gonna have to stop soon because I'm sweating like crazy. It's here. Looks like rotten meat. I'm going down to have a look. Notify Daniel for me. Okay, but first chest there, please. Yeah, wait here, take this. Again, some charm. Careful now. Just ammo, okay. Back to the sewers. That looks like the way to go, actually. This could always so be the way to go. There they are. Was waiting for the bats to show up. And of course they have supersonic. What is this, Pokemans? This feels like it could get confusing soon. Thank you. Confused doesn't let, well, dark is the best. Oh, I found something. Medicine 4. Jesus. I think I'm gonna stop if I find a safe point, because this is ridiculous. Lots of enemies here. Oh no, what's that thing? Shot him out of the air. Light but the farmer, okay. Don't have any tools. Where am I now? Oh my god, this is confusing. Something. Club 3! Mm-hmm. kiss. Can get there. If this place makes sense, this is how to get there. That is good. Going around again. If there's no encounters, it's fine, of course. Spoke too soon. Okay. There we go. Level up. Gene heal. Use speed to slowly recover HP. That's pretty okay, I guess. It's like regen. Alright. Please, no encounter. Oh. This is dumb because I cannot move over away from that. This is some kind of big crane. It's the audience from Central Park. Oh, she needs a slide. Have to get the slime out of the reservoir before it infects the whole city. Uh-oh. These don't look friendly at all. This was some kind of quote-unquote bonus room or something. I'm glad I came down here at least. That was weird. Is that a box? Not sure. Yes, it is. dirty ammo. Safe. Yes. All right, I'm gonna call it quits here for today. I probably have to do some recording anyways in a bit, so I'm gonna take a quick break and get ready for that. But yeah, tomorrow probably we'll continue this, or another day in the week for sure. Thank you guys for hanging. Thank you for the bits that got donated. Always much appreciated. If you want to see more of this, check back in tomorrow or another day. Make sure to follow, of course, so you don't miss it. And yeah, I'll be back later. Thanks for hanging. Have a great rest of the weekend. Later, man.